Hey guys, this is another song by Ed Sheeran. It's called Bibia Bibia off of his new album Divided. It's one of my favorite songs off the album for sure because it's so rhythmically there. He really gets deep into a different type of style that we've never seen before, kind of like African style. This kind of goes back to Paul Simon's album Graceland. It sounds a lot like something off of that album. He might have been influenced by that. Also, Mumford & Son just released an EP that's kind of an African collab type deal. So, you know, it's really fun to listen to. It's fast-paced, and I'm going to teach you how to play it. So, it only combines about 5 chords, and it's the same progression over and over and over again. The entire song is like that. So, I would recommend kind of slowing it down for the pre-chorus, you know, and just sing along. Like, it kind of goes like, someone told me, I say what's on your mind, and I am only being honest with you. I get lonely, make mistakes from time to time. So man, call me, baby, I'll be it. Baby, I'll be it. Yeah, yeah. Baby, I'll be it. I'll slow it down again because it's the same thing. I mean, so I'm gonna teach you all the chords. When you're starting off the song, where it starts off like, let me see. It starts off with,
I lost my shoes last night, I don't know where I put my keys.
So it's a G, start off with a G. Going to an A minor 7. To a C. To a D sus 4. Okay, so you can honestly, instead of that C chord there, you can do a C, A, D, D, 9 chord. It just looks like that. It's just a shift down from the G. So it goes. Okay, that's the first part. So you can play that very lightly, you know, kind of just like.
I lost my shoes last night, I don't know where I put my keys.
So that's that part. Then you can kind of slow down again. It's the same thing for the chorus, you know.
Someone told me, always say what's on your mind, and I am lonely.
And then it gets into the bibi yabi yi. Yeah, so that part, it's the same thing, but honestly, I would use a full C so it sounds like fuller when you get into it.
Someone told me, na 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 na, I am lonely, bibi yabi yi.
Bibi yabi yi. So, for that part, get fuller sound, because what you're going to be doing in the chorus is you're going to be picking those bass notes. If you don't know how to do that, it kind of works something like this. This is the first note, it's a G. Then you go to that A minor 7. You pick an A for that. C. D. And how much more pronounced the chorus should be than the rest of the song. So during that part, you want to pick the bass notes just to make it more pronounced, to make it more fun to play. So again, so I'll play that that pre-chorus into the chorus.
Someone told me, always say what's on your mind, and I am only being honest with you. I get lonely.
Get it whistle with it. So that basically sums up the whole song. It's five chords only. It's very simple. Once you get it, you'll have it, and you'll be able to move on from there to more, you know, crazy complex songs, and maybe do some more licks, like, you know, kind of incorporate more bass notes in it. But that's the basic gist of the song. Thank you for chiming in. Take care. Have a good day. Bye.